Good evening and welcome to our grades 5 through 8 choral showcase. And my name is Olivia.
And my name's Gabe.
We're the youngest performers tonight on the stage.
So silence
your phones. And please don't take that call.
And wait for a pause or a break to go to the hall.
Please remain quiet and stay in your seats.
Because your kid's talent is really neat.
We've been working on this for months now, and we want you to know
that Milton's got talent, so enjoy the show.
Please stand for singing for our national anthem and alma mater.
Save and you see by the dawn's early light.
to our families, teachers, and principals.
It's been a hard couple of years as we learn school online.
But thanks to our lovely support, we've learned just to do stuff fine.
With our last song before middle school, we have one last request.
Relax or sing along as we groove to Sunday's Best.
Folks, this is the Milton Middle School Choir, and we've got a couple pieces for you tonight. So thanks for tolerating a little bit of changeover between groups. My name is Eric Bergmueller. I'm the teacher here for middle school choir and high school choir and guitar and modern combo. So if you like to play instruments, I'm your guy. I'll help you learn how to do that. Our first piece is a traditional spiritual. It is called Hush. And there's a crazy little story that I'll try to compress to 60 seconds or less for this one. But a lot of times people did not have instruments. And so this piece was originally accompanied not by a piano, but by a broom. And if you listen to the sound of the kids singing, you might get where that came from. So here is Hush.
Thank you.
knuckle buster, but it was just all that. So thank you kids for managing this. One of the neat things with this job is I turned this part of it over to them and they ran with it. So I didn't have to worry about it too much. Thanks very much, guys. Here's I hope to wrap the ball.
Thank you.
set brights. Videos a lot of our performances here and makes them look really sharp. And so, Seth, thank you very much for videoing for us for all of these events. This is a busy week. Last night it was the high school choir, tonight it's elementary and middle school, and tomorrow is band. And so you're getting your fill of music this week. And Seth is here for all of this. The other fine gentleman that is here for all of these events is Trey Phillips. He runs sound for us, and he makes us sound good up here. This is a tough thing to do. The monitors in this room, making it such that the kids can hear what they're doing, there's an art and a science to that. So, Trey, thank you. Thank you both to Trey and to Seth for supporting us here. Got to thank also the administrators here, Mr. Scoggins, and we have a whole great team of people here who support all of the crazy needs that I come up with for these groups. And so I want you to know I really do appreciate you. Thank you so much, sir. Hey, folks, have a safe trip home. Thank you for coming out tonight.